This Game & Watch icon avatar, shall I say, looks very suspicious. If you look at it on the side, basically it's got a face, it's got like a human hand, someone holding up a hand, and the other hand is like rotating around the whole entire face of Game & Watch. The white bit, if you look at the white bit, oh, from a sideways angle, it looks like a face and someone. And then if you look at the black bit, it looks like some kind of ghost. You know those guys with hats? Those black shadows with hats. It looks like one of those moving around, like around the guy, around his head. Anyway, that's what I thought.
Peace.